Colton, welcome back to the review on toys. And if you're new to this channel, I'll review on toys like Lego sets, mini mates, a bunch of kind of things. And this is the Avengers Hydra Showdown, ages 6 to 12, 220 pieces. And it says, if you can, it shows Avengers Age of Ultron. This is from the new movie. This movie did come out in 2015, and I will show the characters now. The first character is Hawkeye, and this is a nice new design. He got once those glasses, an English expression face, a black hand, new design. Those are, I'm pretty sure, like buckles, and you can see his hand, angry face. And this is a new hairpiece for Hawkeye, and he does have a double face, and I'll show you the back of him. That's the back of him. He has spiky hair, and that's the design on the back. I'll show you the double face. That's with his glasses off. That's with his glasses off, and he's like an angry. It's an angry face. It's an angry face, but not like so angry. And here again is the ball from last 2 years ago when they made just the Avengers set. It's the exact same one. And it does look pretty cool again. And that is Hawkeye, and that's with his face not showing. And yeah, that is Hawkeye. Now I'll show Thor. Thor is, you saw the new Super Jumper piece that also came with it. Thor's a new design. And the Super Jumper, technically it's a thing. I'll just show it back. You press the back, and then yeah, that's the Super Jumper. And it's not about the Super Jumper, it's about Thor, so let's get him off of there. Thor is a new good figure. They do have soft capes now, new face to design. I do not have the 2012 Thor face. I did, but I lost it. And this is new because they say that he did have an angry face. He has the same hair color. That's his new design, and here's the back of it. Only new sock cape. And he does also have a double face. That's the Thor. And people don't really like this character because there's really nothing new with him. It's just he has a new face design. And I will now actually show the double back of the face. That's the back of the face. No one really likes this character just because new torso pointing. But they do. And there's another thing, the on him, like the shoulder, the arm part is more dark gray, and he has an angry face. No one really likes the character because it's just a new head design on the face and a new torso, but that's also new. You can see it's more chalk. And one more character in the set. This is a Hydra henchman or Hydra soldier. And it's new, and I don't really know what to say about it. It's cool, but just has been done, and that's the back design, and you can see the, you can kind of see the Hydra logo, but I don't really get it, because I don't know if this is a double-sided face. Looks weird. Because I'm pretty sure that's not in the movie. Yeah, and that's technically all about the Hydra soldier. Let's get to the vehicle. Sorry. This is the Avengers vehicle. You can see the A in the Avengers and two missile launchers. Though that's supposed to be like lighting for those night lights. And wait, those are like they should have put it those pieces like there, but those are like mirrors. This is where you can put them in. There's like a way he can jump off, like Hawkeye. He could like jump up and go into his bones and like that's where you could hang his ball. I'll just get it. Hawkeye's ball. Sorry. And that's the back. That's your driver's license. There's the other side. That's a walkie talkie. And this. I'm going to take this whole piece off. This is the inside. There's a steering wheel. That's where Hawkeye sits. You could put something. Yeah, that's the inside. I showed you the steering wheel one. You could put something back there. Like if you want to, you could maybe. You could put Hawkeye's bow. Yeah, that is the Avengers truck. Now I will show you the Hydra car truck. This is the Hydra truck or car. There's a little blaster thing where I show this in this video. The attack on the Avengers Tower. I will show you that. This is the Hydra truck. There's the Hydra logo, some lights, wheels. Here's the side, there's the blast, and there's like an antenna. There's just things where you can pull it back and forth. Something broke just right. There's the other side, and there's the back, which. Dang, sorry, broke again. And there's the back, and you can pull these thingies, and this could go up and down. Yeah, that's how it is. Hope maybe 100 likes. Yeah, I hope I get 100 likes, even though I know I already said that. Maybe some comments, I don't know who. Yeah. And goodbye. Thank you. we should, give me one good reason we should hail Hydra. You must be stopped! For Asgard! Mm-hmm.